I always use a spatula. I think that it helps with, you're pretty much, you're creating an emulsification here. You know, and then we also have the labels if you want to label your little cupcake, you know. Using the lever, I actually just pour it in there a little bit.
Okay.
And let it do its thing. So there.